Hello, my name is Oscar. I'm a creative director for Shadowgun Wargames here at Madfinger Games. And today I want to speak about this game and what is it about. Wargames is a hero-based competitive multiplayer shooter in which you will take the role of one of the many heroes in a 5v5 capture the flag game mode. You will have to cooperate with your teammates in order to get into the enemy base, capture the flag and bring it to your own base. The team that scores a certain amount of flags will be the winner. For the launch of the game, we are preparing 5 basic roles, which will be the soldier, the tank, the support, the sniper, and the runner. The soldier is the basic hero in which we will base all the others. He is basically good at everything. He has a good amount of HP, a decent amount of damage, he runs fast, and he can take enemies in short to long distance. We wanted him to be the easiest hero, so the new players don't have to focus so much on how to control it and more about how to play the game. The tank is a tough guy. He is not very good at dealing damage, but he is really good at resisting it. That being said, he will have skills that will grant you a huge advantage in the teamfights. So the classic support is the one trying to keep everyone alive. We wanted to keep this, but we also wanted to give him the playmaking potential. You will always have the opportunity to deal damage or healing with your skills, and we think that this will bring more fun into the support players. So the sniper is definitely the one doing the most damage, but be really careful, because he is really weak in close combat. That's the reason why we wanted to give him some escape mechanisms, but you will still have to be aware of your surroundings if you don't want to end up in a really bad situation. So the runner is my favorite hero. He is the fastest of them all, and he is the master of deception. He is the perfect candidate to do a sneaky capture flag. This character is perfect for players that like to outsmart the opponent using your brain as a weapon. You may be wondering why we wanted to go competitive. We have multiplayer inside of Shadowgun Legends, and players were asking for a more complex and rewarding experience, and we saw the opportunity in that. We really tried to make it into the Legends, but it was affecting the core of the game, which is the single player and co-op aspects. After many meetings and many discussions, we decided that the best solution was to create a brand new game. Shadowgun Wargames will bring the competitive experience of a PC title into your mobile device. If you want to know more, stay tuned, we'll keep you updated, and see you in the next video.